Why is social media community important on BitClout? What do you think, Lisa?
Well, I think that I speak for a lot of us when I say, maybe when we first got into BitClout, we didn't really know what it was. You know, a friend told us about it, or they said, hey, check this thing out. It's like Twitter, you know? And so you check it out, and then you start to see, like, wow, everybody on here is just, I feel like cool is the word to describe it. Everyone is just so kind and generous and helpful and community-minded and just really nice. And I think that's the thing that we all appreciate so much about it, is just that sort of feeling of love. We always talk about, you know, the BitClout family, and it's really nice to have that sense of community. I think not just, I mean, it is a basic human need, but especially right now, because we have been so isolated for the last year, year and a half, I think it just really resonates with people. And the fact that you're able to connect with people who are like-minded, who do want to, you know, make the world a better place, who do want to see social media be a place for positive change, and who want it to be a positive environment. You know, you even hear people being like, yeah, I went to Twitter and it was so negative. And I was like, get me out of here, I gotta come back, you know? So yeah, it's really nice to meet so many amazing people. And I think everybody kind of feels that way. And every day you meet a new, not even one, more amazing people.
Definitely, this social media is growing so fast. And as you say, all the posting are very positive and very different from other platforms. I don't know if it's because if the community is new and everybody wants to be positive and add a value definitely into the platform, or what is it? So, but